Justin here with Podcast 6, continuing on after we were chasing Castillo. Have went back to Juan to drop off some depleted uranium, so. Juicing it fly into a rage by boosting your speed and health and unleashing your machete skills on anyone, on any enemy. Wow. Okay. Fight smarter, self-revive, and rapidly heal yourself and nearby allies over time. Great for co-op. Damn it. I like that self-revive, but I also like that. But I like that weapon too. It's, you know, pretty much fire a rocket launcher is what it is, so. We do not lock on to enemies. Standard casing, draw and holster the weapon normally. Short fuse, predict those explosives for a short time. Alright. Yeah, what the hell. And the next one, I guess I'll try to get either the self-revive and rapidly heal or the juice injector.
So, Juan, why do you trust me with all your creations? You barely know me, Jose.
An instrument crafted by a master must be played by a virtuoso. I have seen the way you play, Danny. You're like Stravinsky on Adderall. You have a gift.
Gracias. But I would rather have a gift for escaping this island.
See, oh, that is. That's what I'm looking for. No. Okay, I messed up. I guess it. Nope. Where the hell would it be at now? Ah, there it is. Let's switch that one out. For that, yep. Long fuel spiritual control further before exploding. Adds more velocity to it, so. I'm just curious, what's the rest here? Light casing, it makes it lighter. Heat seekers, projectiles lock onto enemies. Oh my god, that'll be amazing. what some of the other good weapons I use. It can't be improved, can't be improved. None of these unique weapons can be improved here. That sucks. Precision arrows have more velocity, they can travel longer distances, so. Oh, that's what I need to do. Go over here to the sniper rifle, add a mod to it. Weapon enemies below you. That's actually what I need to add to this. Well, I can't add it to that, can I guess I'll do. Let me see if I add anything to the Supremo. I need more durable plastic. I do kind of like that, reduce movement noise, but I'd almost rather carry more grenades, dynamite, and pipe bombs. Damn it. Well, if I keep using that one sidearm, though, that would really help out that. Let's see what else I can get here. I could add a grenade, a smoke grenade. Perception grenade. Tagged in by enemies, so. I'd like to get that auto turret too, though. That'd be really nice. I need one more Supremo Bond and 5 industrial composites. Have an auto turret. Be able to use that anytime then. Oh shit, greatly improves Supremo radius. Alright.
You're a new face.
If I go over here and take that helicopter. It reloads all weapons. This has a sense of healing on healing on dealing damage. Improves weapon damage to enemies below you, and it has incendiary rounds. It's not stealthy at all though. Or that one. Let's just go with that one for now. Can use this out. That one. Sniper rifle or the bow and arrow? Bow and arrow actually does more damage and stealthier. But the sniper rifle is more accurate. I go here first. Set her down right here. Yeah, I think I can. Yeah, I can jump off that. The edge right there. And at the helicopter.
Psst. Over here. What can you tell me?
Guerrilla.
Got word from a deserter about a new checkpoint. Show them they can control us.
Hey, thanks.
New recruit, eh?
Mojote supply drop diverted. Confirm retrieval at new location.
Copy. On the way.
Come on, Danny. You can get to that drop before they do.
Down here. 2 minutes. Go ahead and start descending.
Let's go.
You're gonna tell me what your big secret plan is?
Soon enough, Danny.
Oh. I'm taking this!
Eyes up, Danny.
Come on.
Danny, you have outdone yourself.
Nothing in here. My helicopter at. Going after the little tenant now. Hopefully Castillo's next. Hopefully Jose Castillo's next. I know we ain't going after Anton yet. So. Still got a little bit to go before we get to Anton. Out of my, I still got to go through 2 more families.
Chorizo, let's go. Dale, Chorizo.
Walk away.
Chorizo, let's go. Come on, Chorizo.
Keep moving.
Let's go, Chorizo. Dale, Chorizo. Chorizo, let's go. Come on, Chorizo. Let's go, Chorizo. Dale, Chorizo.
Leave me alone here.
Come on, Chorizo.
Keep moving. Guarda el arma.
Come back, Chorizo.
I can see we're gonna be ziplining in somewhere.
So why do you want this guy so bad anyway?
El come mierda checks all the tobacco leaves for the vivero process. We fuck up the leaves, we fuck up the cancer drugs, we fuck up Napoleon el Pequeño's operation. Make him look bad in front of old Uncle Anton.
A lot of heat. How you wanna do this?
We kill soldiers until we find him.
And then?
And then we kill more soldiers.
Simple. I like it.
Okay.
Chorizo, come! Sneaky.
Two snipers, huh? That it? Oh, there's an engineer. Need to take him out, definitely. Come on. What the hell? Poke your head out. That's two down. Where the engineer go? There he is. 5 more shots in the sniper rifle. I hear a tank. I hear a tank. I hear a tank.
Let's check on
tank.
Dang it. I was going about to set a damn proximity mine on that son of a bitch. Well, try again.
Sniper on Overwatch.
Sniper!
Got him. That didn't last long. Yeah, let's go about this a different way. Yeah, that's what I thought.
What you'll get.
Why can't I jump up here?
I see you, sniper.
Attention, Guyaras. This is General Jose Castillo with an important announcement.
I see you, engineer.
Cover!
shit. Bullshit. Had the perfect plan. It just fell apart. I don't know why the hell it didn't blow that fucking tank up. Fuck it, I'll put all three fucking proximity mines on it.
Spotted.
Just...
Who in the hell is hitting me? Fuck it, just die. Oh, dang, fucking stupid. Sniper down. I hit the fucking button.
Gracias.
Fuck up this copy mierda!
Copy! Go!
I'm moving!
Got this one off. Where's the shotgun at? Damn thing, it still has not blown up.
Make these cabrones pay.
Okay. Whatever. Now, why don't I just take the fucking tank? God dang.
Engineer. An alarm.
Here I go!
It's a
says there's someone over here. But I don't see him. And hit that like button, subscribe, click the bell for notification, comment on the video, share the video. We'll be picking up right here where I'm in this firefight. So I will see you soon.